as we roll down.
I don't know. Does it hook up to my trailer? Can I hook it up?
I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Then what is it? What is Polygon? Is it one of them animals running around the forest with a horn sticking out of his head or something?
Is it a shape that has a bunch of different sides and it can be any side? Mm-hmm. How about this? Maybe in here? Would that be a little example with all the different shapes inside there?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a shape, which is called a triangle.
Well, that's one. That's not. It's not just a triangle.
It has three pointy sides. It could be a square.
Yeah. Good job, and thank you.
Polygon. Is that something to do with math?
Yes.
And does it have geometry as part of it?
Yes.
Polygon. Poly means something and gon means something. I'm not quite sure, but is it a shape?
Yes.
Is it a single shape or can it be different shapes?
Different shapes.
So a polygon is a geometry figure that can be different shapes, but there's something consistent about a polygon. What might it be?
You have a guess.
It's not a circle, is it?
It's not a circle.
Does it have sides?
Yes.
So if they're not a circle, they must be straight sides.
Yes.
Are they all connected?
Yes.
There it is. So a polygon is a shape that has straight sides that are all connected to create a plane.
Yes.
I now know what a polygon is. Thanks.
You're
welcome. Oh my goodness, I don't think I've ever heard of a polygon. I think I'll have to ask Bill O'Reilly. And maybe perhaps he can tell me.
Who's Bill O'Reilly?
Bill O'Reilly, he's a very famous announcer on Fox News. He's fair and balanced.
A triangle whose sides, a quadrilateral has four sides, a pentagon has five sides, a hexagon has six sides, and an octagon has eight. Regular polygon size, an angle of equal meaning.
What is this, an octagon?
And that concludes our lesson of polygons today.